So my boy Hank here has had this bike attachment for over a year now, and I thought I should be explaining what it's all about and how life-changing it was for him and me. So he's a real hunter, and when we used to go to Bottle Lake Forest, I used to take him off lead, which was very irresponsible because one day he ran off and I lost him for 2.5 hours, so I stopped taking him there, which was a bit upsetting for both of us because we really enjoy going biking together. And he missed that exercise, but I couldn't take him because if I would take him on a lead, he would still pull me over if he was going to see a rabbit, and if I take him off lead, he runs off. So I couldn't really take him anymore. And then I looked into bike attachments and I found a few, but they didn't seem to be sturdy enough when he actually would go for the hunt. It wouldn't actually hold him. And then I found this one from a company in Germany, and they are really, really strong. They have a really, really strong spring in there, and even if we're biking and he sees something that he wants to go after, it just makes him continue my way. It doesn't even affect my riding, so it's really, really good. And what I like about it is that you can just take it off like this. Like, it's a really easy mechanism. I just pull this down and pop it on the jaw, and it just closes. So because I can take it off, that means that I can walk him on it, and then I can pop him back on. And it also means that I can have multiple bicycles that have just one of those jaws on it, and I can attach him to whichever bicycle I want to take him on, or if you have like multiple family members, anyone can take him. And then I can just walk him with this. Hank, let's go. Yay, well done. Let's go this way. Good job. And when I want to have him back on the bike, I go, Hank, bike. And I just pop him back on there. And then I can start riding. And as I say, it's really, really solid. Like, it just doesn't affect the bike at all when he pulls, because my weight is on there anyways. And I like to put a wee extension on it. So I like to have this wee bungee on it, just so he doesn't have to be really, really close to the bike. It makes him feel more comfortable. What's really important when you use a bike attachment like this is that you use it for dogs that can actually run beside a bike. So you don't want to have dogs that are like under 10 kg. It's probably way too fast for them. And you don't want to have a really old dog or a little puppy that can't actually do that kind of exercise. And when you start doing this kind of exercise with your dog, you first need to get them a bit up to speed. Like, you can see that Hank is really muscly and fit. You don't want to just start doing like an hour bike ride with your dog. It's way too much. And anyways, you always need to watch how fast your dog can go. If they start slowing down, you need to start slowing down. And you want to give them breaks in between as well. They can't just run and run and run and run for an hour. So always stop and give them a break if you see that they start slowing down. Obviously, they need to go be able to go toilet as well. Those kind of things. And I wouldn't recommend the bike attachments for dogs that are scared of dogs. So it's really, really good for dogs that are scared of people, because people can't really come up and you can just tell them to stay away. So this is really, really good for people reactive dogs. Dog reactive dogs, I really wouldn't recommend it for, because other people's dogs unfortunately aren't usually under control. And if they come running up to your dog that's on the bike attachment, your dog might get a fright. Hank doesn't mind. He loves other dogs, and if they come running up, he just gives them a wee sniff and we continue riding. But if he was scared of dogs, that wouldn't be ideal. So I wouldn't recommend it for that. But for any other dogs, it's absolutely amazing, and it was really, really life-changing for us. And it's such a safe way of giving your dog exercise. You can even take them along the road if you have them on the left side in New Zealand. And yeah, he loves it. When this thing comes out, when my helmet comes out, he gets so excited, which is awesome. We can have a run and it's all safe, and he can get proper exercise and it doesn't take 2 hours. So yeah, you can see that it's quite a good wee tool.